Kinda wanna talk about myself today. We call this shit honesty hour. Yeah. Alright. It's like mid-91 and I'm her growing pains. And she said you should change, you don't have to go that way. But then you walk out and you do you, and you telling her that you knew you would do something that day, even though I was on my way. And it hurts me cause you knew that. You took the pistol, you pulled back. Didn't think that nigga would've fought back. Didn't think one shot could've caused that. And I hate you, I hope you know this shit. Tears wanna fall, let me hold that shit. Get what you give, you sold that shit. Can't really understand how we go that quick. I used to pray that God would give you a second chance. You know, maybe then you would be a better man. But you dream until you realize everything runs, especially the tears cry. Even after all of the years, I probably never know what it feels like. Damn. And you don't know what I've been through. If hell is where they sent you, then dare I say that I've been too. And maybe we were together for a moment, even though I never really shown it. Every cut hurts so much more when there ain't nothing to put on it. And boy, you should've seen my mom got hurt, but she did a damn good job. I was one of the smartest in my class. Dad, I worked so damn hard, and I got through it all, even when they hurt and break me. But I can't let go of the thought that you probably could have saved me. But I got it. Cause pain hurts, but it heals too. And after all the shit that I've been through, I got it. I got it. Yeah. When life hard, it means some. You get through, you gon' be some. You got it.
You got it.
Yeah. Like 06, 6:30 in the early A. My mom wakes me and my brother says that we're gone away. And then my stomach tights, my heart drops and I start to shake. Then we pack up and before long we were on our way. And I just keep remember thinking, why the fuck do we gotta keep leaving? Why does everybody wanna fucking hurt us? Someone give me a good reason. Then I look to the left and see no tears on my mother's face. And I thought somewhere inside she was just wishing herself to another place. And we ain't had nowhere to go, so they put us in a shelter. Seemed like no matter where we looked, nobody could really help us. And we ain't had no food, nothing in my stomach for like 30-something nights. Never saw it coming, I got perfect fucking sight. My mother cried on her knees like every fucking night. And nothing really hurts like that. You ever feel like dirt like that? You ever lose your worth like that? Then you don't know the hurt I got, and you don't know the work you got. That's what my mom would always say. When the devil try to bring you down, God works in all these ways. How does she have all that faith? I swear I would've given up on it. But even after all that pain, she was still there on her knees calling. And I don't really get that, I was never fully with that. But every time she called on God, he was always quick to get back. Like, cause pain hurts but it heals too. And after all the shit that I've been through, I got it. Yeah. When life hard, it means some. You get through, you gon' be some. You got it.
You got it.
Yeah.
Look what you got. Look what you got. Look what you got for me.
Yeah. You knew that I was gon' be some. You stressed out and you need some. I got you. And when life hard, it means some. You go through, you gon' be some.
It's 2011, I'm crazier than I ever been. Still get blessed, yeah, blessed like I never sin. And I think I feel good about myself again. It just get hard sometimes when you feel like you never win. I know, boo-hoo, sad story. Young and addicted to that glory. Never thought that love could hurt me. I never predicted that it could be that gory. But I still give my all, yeah, I still give my all. To the sky become the sea, to everything in heaven cause. Gotta stay strong, I gotta let down my guard. Gotta let him see my truth. Gotta let him see my scars. Yeah.
Look what they've done. Look what they've done.
What I've become. Hey.